So it's a little dark right here. Welcome back to more Ratchet and Clank. I'm going to be continuing this game, about to go to a new planet. Kind of see where we're about to go now. I'm not really... Can't remember exactly what we left off last time. I know we just got done with this one. Here we go. What Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar. Alright, so anyways, thank you guys for all your patience and support. And with that being said, I love you. And let's do this. Alright, so I'm not sure how this is gonna go. The cool thing is, I think the movie comes out soon. I don't know exactly. It actually might even be out, I'm not even sure. But I wanna keep this going and just try to continue and beat it for you guys. Let's see. I don't need anything else from that side. Let's see, but this one. I can always do with more ammo capacity. The fact that this weapon is almost 100% makes me happy. Alright, nice. Heavy plasma. Every plasma ball hits with extra force, knocking enemies back and briefly stunning. Ooh. Oh, yes. Alright, so right now, on this one, it looks like, he's gonna go fight.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
It's been a couple days since I played this game, and I'll be honest, man, it is a... It's just a solid game, man. Like... No matter what other games I play, I still feel like this is one of my favorites of the year so far. Which might be a little ridiculous, but I'm enjoying it, so. Alright, so we went through that. Can you go through this thing? No, you can't. How about that? Gotta go on this side right here.
Perhaps the turret could help blast through that door.
Oh yeah, let's try that out.
Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
I could have just kept shooting. I didn't think about that. The good thing is, like, I do... I don't know, I'm just, like, eager to see where this game goes. Let me draw them all back here. Ah! Wrong way! It's got infinite ammo. I will take it. Why not? Thing is, you can't really aim with it. Actually, get him right there. I'm just gonna stare at you for a second. Let's take a minute and just think about what I was about to say. I really want to see that movie now, if it's based on the game, or if the game is based on the movie. I don't know how it's set up. About like lost my mind just a second ago. Did y'all hear me? Like have a meltdown. All right, here we go. This is like hits way harder than it did before, which I don't know if I can tell a difference because these guys only die in one shot anyways, but you never know. All right, anytime I see one of these, I always want to like use them. And then run back and grab the ammo for it. It's like a free... Aw, oh, shit! Nice, let's... What? Are you kidding? That should do it, right? I hope it is. Let's see how much that took up. We did all that in like four. So, four, I guess, flame rounds, if you want to call it that. Are you kidding me? How did I miss that jump? I've been using the R1 trigger to do like the... Let me just get this guy. Are you kidding? So guys, I've been on that struggle bus, man. If you fall in the lava like twice, you get killed. Like the first time it does like 10 damage and then the next time it does the other 40, which I think is a little excessive. I've been on that. Been trying to not get too antsy and like take my time with the level, but I'm like I'm eager to see how this game ends. But I don't want to rush it, so here we go. let's just take a minute and just chill. flamethrower, I feel like, does the most damage out of everything in the game. This thing needs to go on somewhere. This is where I, okay, this is where I keep falling in. It's so simple, right? It's like I'll overshoot. I don't know how to get this one guy. There we go. Such a basic premise, you know? Get to the turret and shoot the door. I've had like a couple different takes, so. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Let me use all my ammo right here on these guys. Can you hit him in midair? Now I can grab this. Oh, that should have been the same. Oh, you know what? I just realized that. I gotta be really cautious, man. I don't want to die right here. Want to roll? But yeah, hope you guys are doing well. I'm doing alright, I guess. Give you a little captain's log update. Probably could have ran past these guys, honestly. Nice. I'm just like curious. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Always like that. Oh, that big boss in the last video, that was fun. I need to get healed up, man. Like I got slaughtered at that spot. This thing reminds me of Castlevania when, I think it was Symphony of the Night, when you could actually get help from like a little like ghost or something. You could like change it to different things. Like those were always, I completely forgot about those, man. Alright guys, I've been on that struggle bus, man. It has been consistently front seat just behind the driver. Leveled up the proton drone. Let's get it. I feel like if you just stand up here, they can't get you, you know? Hang on, I'm about to make everybody start breakdancing here in a minute. Oh, it's happening, sir. How about that? Yeah, that's right. Start dancing, bitch. Let up the goo. Oh, nice. Oh, that was like temporary. It's kind of nice because that guy that was on the turret is no more. Let me just heal up really quick. It's amazing how much you lose just from that. Alright, okay, here we go. This entire planet is just me going to kill like a boss. I can't remember. Let me see where I'm going. Yeah, we're almost there. Level up. Oh, nice. Just from using it, you level it up, man. That's, oh my gosh. You know what? It is what it is, guys. They can all breakdance, that's fine with me. Look at this one. They had to go and like program every single robot to have like a certain kind of move. That's funny. Ah, come on!
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
So guys, the good news is you can actually wipe, and I basically got killed right there. Now I wonder, this area right here I keep dying at, which is like every area I've been to so far. There's all this stuff that like just pops up, you know? So I'm gonna try something.
More bad guys. Get ready.
I wonder if okay, you gotta fight these guys. I wonder if you step back into the turret, you just do it this way. Which might be the slow but effective way. Yeah, like, get him in one hit. Look at that. That just took him down so quick. This is what you're supposed to do. Okay. I was wondering, like, why I kept getting killed. I think I got everyone. Why did I not do that in the first place? That's what blows my mind. I can probably take this by myself, though. We're good. Oh, that went down so quick? Is my gun that strong now? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, yeah. It's about to happen. Hello? Are you? There's more of them. Are you kidding me? Man, I really like this game. I know I'm gonna say that a couple more times, but I'm just like, man, I don't know what it is. I like it so much. It's like crazy. It's been like literally, I don't know how long this video has been now, but it's been about 23 minutes of me recording, and it doesn't even feel like it went. I don't know. With editing, it's probably gonna be a lot shorter, but you know, it is what it is. That's the sign of a good game, when I lose track of time while playing.
Hey, are those grind boots?
Hold on.
Bad luck. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Alright, so I can't just shoot my way through there. I just want to like test that out. Alright, let's go over here. So all three pressure pads. Let's see.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some
cool grind.
And that completely unlikely location.
Oh, I got new shoes! Let's get it!
A shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Those new Air Jordans. I didn't even have to wait in line for those. Now what? That's not it, is it? Find the jetpack. Oh man, we're gonna get one of those. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be amazing. I think this is the way to go. Here we go. Wow. I was wondering how we're gonna get there so quick. That's so sick, man. He's just like having the time of his life right now. And so am I.
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the...
Oh, we're about to upgrade everything. It's about to be amazing. I can actually afford this thing now. I don't know if I should wait for this one. Nah, let's go ahead and grab this. Because I'm antsy and I can't not spend money on this game. Here we go. The combustor's almost done. I just want to get it finalized. Let's see. Thing is, you can't... I think you have to wait for certain upgrades, because right now, I don't think I can go any further with this, unless I'm just mistaken. This thing, I definitely need a more damage increase would be nice. More damage! Let's keep it going! Larger blast radius. And then we got the ammo capacity. Alright, we're good. We're good. Taking it one step at a time. Nice. Let's see what this gun does. Oh man, that was sick. Alright, so right now we're gonna go... I guess we're gonna keep on this track right here. I didn't mean to do that. Is there a healing spot? Because I really need to heal up now. What does this thing do?
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Alright, let's go get the jetpack. Nice. For as smooth as this game is.
Stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Hello? It just, I don't know. I gotta jump down. Am I gonna fight stuff while doing this? No, I guess I'm not, because there's no way to aim.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Oh, shit! You gotta just smack him out of the way. Oh, that smooth landing, though. All right, we're right next to the jetpack. It's right up here on the right. Bet I'll have to fight something for it, though. I just had to see what this did. I've almost got all the weapons. I think there's, like, one I'm missing. Now, I don't know if that's... I don't know how that's going to be set up. Are they coming my way? There we go.
Hey, come back. Come here.
This gun does a lot of damage, man.
Don't worry. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all Blarg kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
All right, trade 10 brains for a jetpack. So we get some brains, man. Here's one.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
I want that jetpack so bad. All right, let's see what we got. I gotta get across right here. How do I do that? Hang on. Something's down. There's one down here on the right. I think the objective marker will actually disappear if I stay or if I go out of the way. So I almost died right there. Let me get some reinforcements really quick. Yeah, we're only missing one of the weapons, so we almost have all the weapons.
Mr. Zergon is here to kill. You are not fit to fight Mr. Zergon. I shall let you live.
Look at these big guys.
Mr. Zergon is only to kill.
This jetpack required right there.
Refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Looks like I'm gonna have to step on that, and it... What in the world? Get off me!
Where's that last pad?
So I gotta do all three of these really quick. Alright, here we go. Start at the bottom. Go right here. There we go. Well, the timer didn't stop right there. I'd have been pissed. Oh, we get a couple across right here. Oh my goodness. Hang on. How do we get across right here? This has got to be something. Yep, here it is. Does so much damage. Get out of here. Nah, it probably doesn't do as much as this, though. Well, I don't know, man. It doesn't push him back as much as I thought it would. All that damage upgrade, and it's like the most basic one. I could probably use this. I just don't like to change up the things I'm using. The one I might change is the big... Let's change this one really quick. I feel like... I don't know which one I want to use. We'll keep this one as a quick grab, I guess. I need two more brains. Let's get it. Ah, come on! I feel like these I want to use the flamethrower on. Oh, I hate these guys, those big ones. I need some reinforcements. Let's get the, this little guy right here. Just in case.
Mr. Zergon cannot wait to kill you.
Oh, leveled up and I healed. Nice.
You did it. Come on back. The jetpack is yours.
Oh, we gotta get back this way, I think. Yep, here we go. Even though I'm gonna get a jetpack, I still like this little helicopter thing. It's so nice.
A deal's a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infopact. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
So this essentially charges it, okay.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
A telepathic brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Is this, okay, for the infobot. Alright, we gotta get 20 brains now. What? Is this dude getting greedy or what? Hang on.
I got weapons.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Alright, I'm guessing we gotta use this to get over here. Oh no. I'm hoping that these things count as like 10 apiece or something, or what? I don't know. Oh, it's a boss. It is a boss. Are you kidding? Oh, you want to go like that? Okay. I'm just going to keep doing that, I guess. Is it getting damaged? I gotta be careful, man. My jetpack is running wild. Good thing is I can do more damage. I didn't actually have to fly up like that, but I did anyways. There it is! Only three! Are you kidding me? Well, that's no good. Nice. Alright, now where do I go from here? Looks like up there. Let's see. Oh, I don't know if I'm supposed to be right here. This looks a little iffy. I'm glad we finally got a jetpack though. Like, I heard about it, but I didn't know if it was like some DLC, you know how games do now. I know if it's one of those kind of things. Are we good? It's gonna be a pain finding these other ones, man. We're going at such a slow rate right now. Cause there's one right here. I gotta get over there. Let me get up top right here. Get some more ammo. There's actually one right here. How about that? We got a brain right there. It'd be so nice if I could just shoot it and collect it. And we're gonna fly away. We're just gonna get the hell out of there. How about that? You know what I just got reminded of? Pilot Wings. Grew up playing that game. And me landing right... Oh my gosh. It's almost the end of me right there.
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible.
What is that? Another one. I need everything right now.
Looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Little does he know I've already beat it, you know? I might just make him dance really quick. Okay, the combustor. I'm pretty sure I can upgrade it more now. I get triple shots? Are you kidding me? That's so dirty. That's so sick. I'm really glad I upgraded this thing because it goes in right now. That is so sick. I do partially feel like Iron Man. I really do. Can I get over there? I just can't believe, man. I got triple shots right here.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Zircon lives for. Why do you hide stuff, ladies? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you.
All right, looks like we got another one of these bosses right here, which is fine with me, because I got this insane triple shot. Every time I do damage, it does so much. While I get knocked into the lava, I'll be alright. Got a couple things right there. Hello? Yeah, this went by a lot quicker than I thought, man. Like, I was, like, wondering. I did not know. Oh, let me just fly over this guy. Can't do anything like that. He's dead. Guessing this turret's gotta shoot somewhere else, though. Or maybe not. Okay, where is this last one? And it looks like I see where the last one's probably gonna be at. Oh, my sweet buttery Jesus. All right, here we go. Oh, look at this. How did I not? Man, I'm surprised I saw that. That was so well hidden. That doesn't make any sense to me. Let me use this.
One blaze as much as possible, and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
So, guys, I got some crazy news. So, I just, like, died after I didn't get that boss or whatever. And then I just, like, respawned and... I don't know, like, it gave me, like, I was able to hit a few more of those little brain things, and I was good to go. I didn't have to actually go back and get anything else, so I didn't have to fight him overall. I don't know what that was even there for, then. Probably just, like, some kind of side stuff.
The telepathopus on is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Drek here, with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
I'll tell you, I gotta do 60 now. Okay, it's optional. Thank goodness. We're done with this planet now, it looks like. Yeah, let's go back to our ship. We basically taped the zipline. I'm gonna call it the zipline. Return to ship. Here we go. Let me see if we got anything else we can actually upgrade. Go ahead and upgrade the, this one all the way. Here we go. Yeah, look at those spots. Just gonna increase it a little bit more, so... 92%, we're getting close, guys! Ah, oh, I need two more! Alright, let's see what the next planet will potentially be in the next video. Let's see.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Alright, so when we come back next time, we will go to this planet right here. And I will, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. You guys stay classy and take it easy.